So I just got back in and I was shopping for a new bed, and I think I decided to get this one right here. It is so me, it's so cute, and it's it can hold up to, it looks like it can hold up to three people. It comes in full and queen. I haven't decided which size I'm gonna get, but it's very affordable, and this is called an Alana Shabby Chic Wrought Iron Bed. And it's heart shaped, so I like that a lot. September 23rd, 2015, and it is beautiful outside. Yeah. So I just left one of my favorite stores, Kangaroo. I pick up the notorious Kangaroo Daru coffee here. So it is September 23rd and it is beautiful outside. Look at that sky. Awesome. It's hot and sunny. There's the sun, if you can see it. Awesome. Hot dogs. These are beef hot dogs. I usually don't do hot dogs, but today I'm doing hot dogs and onions, mustard, ketchup, relish, horseradish, and coleslaw, pickles, and having coffee.